The Marikina City government has resumed inoculating the second dose of AstraZeneca vaccines to those belonging to A1 to A3 categories. These are medical frontliners, senior citizens, and persons with comorbidities who had their first jabs in March. But the city government is concerned over the new batch of 19,700 AstraZeneca vaccines, which are about to expire in June and July. Supposedly, half of the fresh batch should be administered as first dose and half should be reserved as second dose.
Sa Marikina, ito ang aming naging pagpapasya. Hindi kami magsasaksak ng unang dose kung walang garantiya yung second dose dahil masasayang yung pagsasaksak ng unang dose nito.
But according to Health Secretary Francisco Duque, nothing will go to waste. All AstraZeneca vaccines will be used as first dose, including the newly arrived 2 million doses set to expire by June and July.
We will use everything as first dose. So hindi na kami mag-aantay for the second dose. Yung second dose supply will arrive on the strength and on the commitment of the WHO country representative.
It was former COVID-19 Task Force advisor Dr. Tony Leachon who earlier warned the country's AstraZeneca shots could expire given the slow pace of vaccination in the Philippines. He also urged government to let the private sector fast-track the vaccination program and allow economic frontliners to be inoculated. But the health department asserts the jabs cannot be administered to individuals belonging to the A4 category or economic frontliners because of the COVAX agreement.
Gusto nating sabihin na ang AstraZeneca ay galing sa COVAX facility. Ang priority po ng COVAX ay A1, A2, and A3. So hindi po natin pwedeng ibigay sa ibang areas.
The health department is confident it would be able to utilize all donated AstraZeneca vaccines in the country before the expiration date.
Sa AstraZeneca, based on our experience from the past, nung pinayagan natin na lahat ito ay maging first dose, we were able to target, we were able to have an accomplishment one time highest 90,000 per day. So kaya natin, kung may 1,000 tayong mga vaccination sites ngayon at sabihin natin mga 100 vaccines per day times 1,000 sites, so we can produce the numbers.
Of the 2 million doses of donated AstraZeneca vaccines, 500,000 shots will be administered as second dose to individuals inoculated last March, while the remaining 1.5 million vaccines will be administered as first doses. Adrian Ayalin, ABS-CBN News.